Well, information, you will agree with me, is power. So the moment people begin to have access to information, they are able to take better decisions, they are able to avoid disasters, they're able to, you know, come up with better judgments on issues. People either to inhibited from accessing information, and now we've become enabled, and so they are in a better position to, you know, take informed decisions. So information is truly power. It confers a lot of strength on people to be able to function better in the society. Internet is all about information. So, you know, that makes it highly indispensable to every human being.